there is an irregular, hypoechogenic lesion in the right thyroid bed. The lesion contains moderately hypoechogenic ragged tissue and smaller and larger hyperechogenic figures.